Let's play some. Apparently, this game is like comical in balancing. Like, it's very funny. Neobards, hang on a minute. They're doing the fucking Silent Hill F. And it's made in RE Engine. Okay, right. I thought it was Unreal 4. Like every fucking modern game ever made. I want to play it in Taiwanese, Arabic, Korean, Chinese. Yeah, simplify that's traditional. Ow. Yes. Oh. Oh my god, I have to. Oh, I don't care. Just let me play the fucking game. I don't care about all the fucking privacy policies. Be very funny if it doesn't work. Can be used for you can term. We can. There's a Podula. Yes. English. Don't care. Cool. Most probably first industry to register for Capcom ID and link your Capcom ID. Oh my god! Fucking Capcom, Jesus fucking H Christ. I even have a Capcom ID? I don't remember. I don't remember what the fucking I login is for it though. Yes. Don't remember the password. Might be. God, I want you to make a fucking. Like. Don't think I actually have one. I assume I don't. Sign up. I don't fucking remember what my account ID was. Like, who seems to remember like what? Yeah, whatever, sure. Fuck off. This is why, because this is awesome. I love it. I love having to fucking do all this shit. Confirm. Hopefully I haven't linked any accounts linked it into anything, because oh boy, I please tell me I'm not stupid enough and I didn't link it to anything. Okay, good. There we go. God, I imagine a fucking streamer I followed got so pissy about that. But is he actually playing the game, or is he... Oh, he actually is. Wow! Double slider is just barely, pan just barely visible. That. I'm just gonna leave it like that. Okay, sure. Why not? Let's do the tutorial. Sorry, headshots deal incredible damage. Okay. Tutorial time! Oh my fucking Christ, what is this sensitivity? Holy shit biscuits. What the fuck is that? Like, look at this. Wee! Holy shit whistles. Bye. Pick up the virus capsule. Okay. When you need to be transformed into a creature, destroying for the creature determined by the virus capsule holding it at a time. In addition, virus capsules increase your weapon damage and accuracy when playing as a human. Cool. I get to. Oh, this is incredibly hard to aim. We spawn at a random point, okay. Yay! Got a trophy. So... Okay, what are the humans? So, I've got a Chris, a Jill, a Leon, a Claire, and... Claire, an Ada, and a Hunk. And for the creatures, I've got Fat Molded, Hunter Gamma, Baker, a Nemesis, and a Super Tyrant. So... Oh, yeah, it's gonna go off. Okay, sure, whatever. That's fine. RB booster history? So, wait. Oh, this is the battle pass. So I get... Wow, I get a fucking herb booster. Incredible. So generous. Death match. Player of the high school wins. Score points by killing enemies and earn a kill streak bonus. Sorry, what was that? MMR? Oh, people hate these second things. I hear about it all the time. People hate skill-based matchmaking in Call of Duty. Like, oh, we don't play as... I want to play as Chris. I want to play as Chris. Yeah, let's play as Chris. Do I have... Why can't I buy the thing? Because I've already... Do you got, like, any, like... Sorry, what other... Oh, this is, like, so stupid. Stretching low. So tasty. Kung Fu warm-up. Nice kick. Is that what happened? Okay, what outfits does Jill have? Let's have a look. Really? She's got, like, no outfits. Boo! Game sucks. Searching for opponents. Wow! Because the PS5 controller has a microphone built into it, so I have to, like, turn it off. This is... I am playing with crossplay on, so it should find someone. Probably. Oh my god, it found someone. Holy shit, we're doing the Baker House. Oh dear, this is gonna go horribly. All I know is this game's kind of a shitpost. Regions have film vision, but it cannot detect cloaked players. You get more points for killing as a human. The higher your opponent's kill streak count, the more points you get. Oh. Oh my god, how? Fucking Christ. Wait, there's three other players? Where the fuck are they? Ow. What the fuck? Get back here. Oh, this game is fucking stupid. I love it. Oh, curse. How do you... Ooh, nades. There we go. Haha, gotcha. Oh, this game is fucking stupid. So stupid. Ooh, I hate Spark Shot. First capsule. Yes. Why am I in the block scene? Game, what are you doing? Hang on. Fuck shot. Shit. Get back here! Welcome to the family, son. Ow. I'm a winner! I am winner! Oh, this game is so stupid. Half the time I had no idea what the fuck was happening. Challenge completed. Yes, I'm sure. Oh, this game is so stupid. Oh, this game is fucking hilarious. Like, some characters are just better than others. Like, Jack Baker is particularly potent, I guess. Why is it coming up with that? Stop it. I'm not doing anything. Claire, I guess. I don't know. Oh, this game is so dumb. Alright, I'm gonna have to like, hang on. I'm gonna have to cancel this. Hang on. I don't know why it's doing that. I just wanted to stop doing that because it's really annoying. Do you like balance that is like kind of fucked? Yes. I'm surprised if your networking isn't actually that bad. God, it's only 1 o'clock? Fuck. Yeah, right. Change region. I can go to different regions? No, no. This game is fucking stupid. I love it. It's like my first match. Did very bad at the start. You just need to pick up virus capsules and that'd be Jack Baker. He has just the biggest range in the universe. It's so funny. Oh, it's the Baker house again. Yay. Shooting power but only can use once. This is spawned rather than time passes. Basically, I want to avoid be using any other, like. This game is fucking stupid. Cool, I am Jillian. Hi. Shit, shit. Shit. Get back here! Goodbye. Ow. Seriously, that creature is shit. I need various capsules. Where are the various capsules? You dick. Oh, bear's castle. Good job, me. Hey, dandy dick. Hi, Dandy Dick. Guess what? It's me, Mr. Nemi. I'm not playing very well this round, I'm not gonna lie. That's kind of to be expected with me because I'm not very good at multiplayer games in general. Oh. Oh, this thing sucks ass. This thing is so bad. I'm playing so badly. Okay, I'll take that. Oh, that was awful. That went so badly. So I get a hotkey and a tribal silver, or... I don't want to play as Jill. I want to play as Claire. I don't like the way Jill plays. Am I going to get any other fucking map? Because it's just been this one map. That's all I've done is the Baker House and that's it. Oh, go on now. I'm actually, Oh, fuck off. I am winner. Oh my god. I got fucking one shot in there. Go near a guy, just blow up right next to them. Oh my god, fuck off, Ada. Ada, you suck. Ugh. The top player and Ada player. Oh. Am I? Fuck off! God damn it, Ada, you suck! Alright, Ada, come back at your mine. God. Ada players, man, they're so annoying. I'm not even gonna try. There's no point. This game is so stupid. Fuck off, dickhead! Oh well, I'm Jack Bacon now, fuck you. No, I'm not. Okay, that's good. Oh my god! Eat a dick. I can't fucking see anything and pinned in a fucking corner. The banner opened it like sniped by a fucking Ada player because Ada players are assholes. Well, at least it wasn't last, which is something. Wait. Oh, right. Okay. my god, can I please... Can I please play a different map? Okay, I've... Oh dear. You like assists? Is that like a thing? Hey! You've helped. Okay, one thing I've noticed is that this gun is kind of fucking hopeless at a range. Why go after me? Go after the guy who is winning the round. Thank you. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh fuck. Okay. That went a bit better than last time, but oh well. Wow, what? Okay, so... what's her loadout exactly? So she has that and the crossbow. Can I please play on a different map? Holy shit, I'm playing on a different map. We're playing on a different map. It's not the Baker House again. That's one thing I think they need to sort out is they need to stop, they need to have it so you're constantly just doing a new map at every game, not stuck on the same like one or two. Oh dear, what a shame. Oh, right, okay. Ah, no, shit, fuck. Ah, bollocks. At least this game has some protection for that, which is... Backy bitch. I control the tide. This is why I don't play multiplayer games big. There we go. God, if he does so much damage, and I'm losing really badly. I couldn't do anything. I was stuck on the fucking floor. God. Oh. Yay, I love getting stunlocked to death. It's my favorite part about this game. It's when you get stunlocked and you can't do anything about it. I love the stun locking. The stun locking is the best part where Chris doesn't have any. Oh my god. I missed. Good job, move. Fucking damn it. How did I go at 42? That was garbage. And I'm my fucking stream deck. Ah. Passcode match? So, I'm back in the Baker House again. Oh my god, can I do another fucking map that isn't the Baker House? Fuck me. Oh, he's gone. Uh-oh. Oh, someone. DC'd. I love the stun locking. It's really aggressive in this game. Like, holy shit. Oh my god, I just need a deck. Eat 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 a deck. Oh my god, fuck this. I hate the stun locking. Hang on, I've killed it. Oh yeah, I forgot. Because the game takes points away from you every time you die. No, you don't get any like assists or whatever. Everyone playing this is playing on PC. I'm gonna chop most of my failings to me being bad. Dick. I hate. This kind of sucks. This game sucks. Run. Ah! Shit! Hey, take this guy! Newbie no more. How the fuck did I get second there? Oh, not again. Oh my god, we've... Hey, Fate Legacy, guess what? I got no kills there. Because all my kills kept getting pinched. Okay, I'm not last now. I don't feel as bad. Oh. Ow, fuck off. Oh my god. Why does everything in this game have such aggressive, like... This game has such aggressive stun animations. Okay, fuck it, I'm just gonna ignore you. Did you even hit me? Oh my god, fuck off! Why is it like everything in this game just stuns you? Yep. Bitch! Fucking bitch, where are you? Okay, never mind. It's just ages and... Oh, this one wasn't last, which is something. And now we wait again for the game to find a match. Oh. Are we doing the big... Oh my god, does this game only have like two maps? Like, seriously though, does this game only have like two maps or something? Nope. Not doing it. Nope. Fuck that. Nope. Very funny if the game, if it gets mad at me. It's, oh, you rage quit a match because I'm a salty bitch. Well, that's kind of because I am. I honestly don't think I'll be able to keep this going for like, and like, a good, like, 2 hours. Because how I tend to play multiplayer games, I tend to play them for like an hour or two and then stop, I'm no longer dying, which is good. Not even gonna try. Anything in here? Oh, there is. Oh wow, it's got like a bit of ammo I can use. Thank you. Okay, one thing I will say is that they need to sort out the stun locking here. It's really bad. Get back here! Nah. Why did you go after him? God damn it. Oh. Get the fuck. I am bad. Nope. Fuck this. Nope, I'm gone. Bye. This game fucking sucks. Yes, I'm sure.
Still playing it.
Wow, still playing it.
Fucking hell.
Holy shit, we're playing the other map. The one of two maps I've played. Please don't tell me there are just only two maps in this game. Because if so, oh my god, that sounds terrible. Hang on, how much? Oh, it should sound fine. Oh my god, fuck off! Why? This is so stupid! This is fucking dumb. This game sucks. Okay, why the fuck can Leon just two-shot? Fuck this. Why can Leon just two-shot you? I don't get it. I don't care. I genuinely don't give a shit that I went down. Right, fat mold is fucking, like, awful. The Hunter Y is terrible. Jack's, like, okay, but not the greatest. Nemesis is actually fairly decent, and the Tyrant is okay as well, like... I wish I had, like, near constant matchup just getting my ass handed to me the entire time.